Well, how many members of the Voices of Truth are members of this congregation? They're in all churches.
There are three of us.
Three?
Three here.
But I mean, Voice of Truth is...
Yeah, but they're, we are a community choir.
I know you are, but I mean, is that typical, or do Ebenezer have a big batch of voices, or...
They have probably the largest number of members of Voice of Truth are Ebenezer, but we have members from, Mount Olive Seventh-day Adventist Church over here, and several other Methodist churches and whatever, AME members and stuff, so we have a really community choir.
And I heard you went to the Salt Lake City one time.
Yeah, one was happening.
When was that?
Left at early 90s, late 80s, or something like that. We were invited to sing with other choirs from across the country with a tribute to Jester Harrison. He was a little black man who used to be on this comedy show called Amen. He directed the choirs, and he was really a great spiritual writer and director, so we did tribute to him.
How were those acoustics?
You cannot describe.
Really?
The tabernacle is made for singing.
Yes.
None of the pews touch the walls, and there are holes in the wall. I don't know how to describe it otherwise. All around, none of the ceiling,
just for music. The acoustics.
Yes. And when the man delivers the sermon, he's in the pew in the up in kind of the balcony. He asks you before they record, everybody please cough and clear your throat now, because when the recording comes, we do not want any sound. And then the choir comes, it's just beautiful. I have pictures to prove that.
And you're not so narrow that you forbade your members from going out to the Mormon temple.
No, I'll never go.
Broad-minded.
I'm broad-minded. I'm going to go there to sing.
We want to do something a little different up in here tonight. First election will be just a little talk with Jesus. I want our music to make sure that we dedicate it to the pastor, his wife, and his family, to you, and that you will carry a message from your living people. We'll do just a little talk, playing a journal book. Lee, as well as Reginald Willis, who's a member here. Brenda Bellinger, the director. Then we will come back and look, what if God is not pleased? Or he may not be pleased with us. And we would do a gospel number at the end here. She wanted me to. But we're going to do a hymn. We'll end up with him. I'll just tell you what we're going to do.
Thank you. It is a family, and we love it. Now we invite you to join the family, and we're going to praise, and we're going to have a good time. I'm going back to when I think I was 6 years old, and this is a welcome that my mother taught me to say. We hope that your visit with us will be like arithmetic. Your joy is added, your worries subtracted, and your friends and blessings multiplied. Do come again and share with us throughout this whole weekend. Thank you.
I say to the committee, keep Christ in the sun. I have done nothing. Only what the Holy Spirit that led me to do. I must decrease. Christ must increase. And whatever I have done, it was only what I was supposed to do, Pastor. I was just doing.